that what you thought was said. Oh, looking back at the farming and confusions and overstepped boundaries, I know you think that your life will go on untouched. The way pain was affected by us without words spoken to clarify. And when it's too late, you finally say it meant nothing. It was nothing. I was not a romantic interest. And I don't believe words said too late when something was acknowledged in the first place, and you were paid karmatically. Instead of helping to my face, you chattered behind my back, and this is validated as the right thing to do. I think you are incorrect. You're incorrect, and you were wrong not to come to me in the first place. You'd say I'm not able to please when the person unable to please is yourself, and you're living half-assed lies and unexplored honesty to my face. I wish you nothing but the best. You'll never forget a depressive joke in late winter some half a year later. Or maybe it was me. Or maybe it was me. I don't know when I'll get over not being loved back in the way I needed, and you lied to my face, and you lied to my face, and you lied to my face. Oh, oh, oh. You should know who you are, the first person who saw me at a volcano. You should know who you are. I call you my brother's cover. Oh, 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 oh. Calling me on the morning to get my shit together. How kind. When no one else was there, maybe I asked too much, but you didn't tell me. You didn't tell me until I was in the airport about to fly over this ocean, and you should have told me before that and had the courage. You are nothing but gone now. You can say what you want, but I still won't believe it. I still won't believe it. This one's for you again.